live fun shenanigans. I can play tomorrow night though.
Got a what?
What?
Yes, I'm not even one round?
No. Sorry.
Okay, I get to see right now where Andy is playing. Andy is 8th overall. Oh, no, never mind.
That was just 8th. Oh, yeah, I'm 8th overall.
Yeah, you're 8th
overall.
Fucking awesome at this game.
Because I'm currently occupied with
Pokemon. Andy's playing a
I blame this conversation.
I blame this conversation.
Yes.
Hey, guys, let's bring up last night's conversation again.
Oh, God.
Pingus.
I have another blue
Pingus. Oh, and Pingus.
I have to play Big Mario.
Boogie.
Yeah, first we talked about breasts, then we talked about...
Pingus.
Hang on. I like how Meg is being politically correct in that right now. We talked about breasts.
I bet you she has her hand out and like
and
putting them back.
She's
like just counting them. She's probably counting all the things
she talked
about. I'm just kidding.
Deadly enough, I was.
Wait, you actually were? I was just kidding.
Okay, fine. You want to be politically incorrect? Fine, you're not that big.
Okay.
Okay.
Your boys been playing some all of this.
Yeah.
All the guys get hard on the
road. Oh god. Don't listen to it enough. Why is nobody talking in chat? Or what is it?
Because you scared them. What did you did? What did you did? You scared my chat. They're lurking now because you scared them. Because, no, actually, the bull scared them with the red tube.
No, it's just
when
traumatized. I'm
traumatized by
boom.
Yeah,
I bet you half the people who talk are racing, so.
You're back, guys.
Freaking Nimbus, are you kidding me? I'm the best raid ever. First time I'm gonna raid. We all have to, everyone has to write Pingus, right?
Oh my god.
You don't have to state the channel, but just do it. Just go ahead and do it.
It'll
be the best. People be like, who the hell's Pingus?
Use radio.
Put in all caps.
Wait, Andy, I think I know who you're raiding. Or going to raid.
Yeah, I'll think about it. I'll find someone.
I got last place. I was too occupied. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I was pretty
kind
much
of
the same thing.
People, you could rate as well.
This is the time for me to pick it too, or to rate. Since this round is over, oh, GQ's streaming, hey.
That's what I was gonna say.
Let's do that. Let's do that. I'm gonna do that.
We're gonna call GQ with
all right,
immature.
But for now, I'm gonna close the Skype, but I'll link it so that everyone can do it.
Okay.
So,
well,
peace out, Skype.
Candy.
I'm gonna end the call anyway. Bye bye.
All right, bye-bye. Bye
bye. Bye, sexy people.
Alright guys, I am done for the night. I'm gonna raid you guys to a channel. You gotta do it exactly how I tell you. I'm gonna raid you to GQ's, and I'm gonna tell you guys go Pingus raid. Alright? Alright. So, I will be back on tomorrow. Probably my normal start time at 7 PM Pacific, 8 PM Mountain, 9 PM Central, 10 PM Eastern. For probably to finish off Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. If you are new, definitely follow the channel. And you should like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, subscribe to my YouTube, and my Skype if you want to get up to date on when I'm casting future. Also, scroll down below, follow all the members of Variety TV and the crew. You should do it. You should do it. And also, before I send you off to my raid, you should also sign up on the crewlounge.org's forms. I have my own form there, and I think I closed the Skype. Oh, no, I didn't. This is the forms here. Sign up there. I have my own form on there. I will update like it for like news if I have news coming up and all that stuff. So yes, do that. But for now, I am done for the night, guys. So this is Andy from the Game Beatdown saying so long and have a great night. I will catch you guys tomorrow. Peace!